Effie, we're here at Goossen's gym. Who's in the house today?
Fernando.
Fernando Cortez?
Up and coming pro.
Up and coming. When are you turning pro?
Pretty soon.
You heard Malik Scott won in Australia.
Yeah.
You hear about that?
Yeah.
Decision.
But it was a big
decision. Yeah.
Easy win.
Yeah.
Decision clearly. Yeah. Not even close. All right, let's see Fernando on the heavy bag. There you have it, Fernando Cortez. Look out for him. He should turn pro early next year, 2015. A big year for him. Stay tuned. Right here. We'll be sitting at night. FaceTheBorn.com. I'm Malik Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekbak. Why do you wear the mouthpiece and the cup? Did you spar today?
Yeah, it's more lounge.
How'd it go?
Good.
You're pretty talented. He's the only guy that Justin Bieber punched in the picture.
Yeah, he's cool.
He's a good dude, huh? What do people say when they saw the picture?
They hate on him. He's a cool
for no reason. They hate on him. You met him too?
Yeah, I met him. Pretty awesome.
Yeah, good kid.
Pretty cool guy.
Not with people talk non-stop smack, but he's a good dude.
Cool.
Good to know him. All right, stay tuned.